Before I invite Fadia Ghossayn to stage, I will ask Mikel-Angelo, a very talented violinist from Lebanon, her nephew, to come up on stage first. Please give him a big welcome. Ahla wa sahla feek, Mikel-Angelo. And now, let's give a warm welcome to our hostess, Professor Fadia Ghossayn, as she will be delivering her speech.
Good evening and welcome. Akhira George Ghossayn, thank you for once. عملنا فيك الضرب. Tonight we come together as one family with one thing in common, a deep love and respect for the amazing George Ghossayn. Tonight, what I have to say comes from the heart, from a place where words struggle to form. The feelings, the admiration, the gratitude do not lend themselves to a speech. That's why I decided to express my affection directly to George in a letter called Hello Daddy. Many have heard me call George Daddy. Perhaps this letter will explain why. How grand, my friend, that we should walk this earth at this stage. For I would have missed you if I had been born to a different age. How blessed, my dear, that our paths did run. I knew in an instant what the Almighty had done. How lucky, my love, that I became your wife. It was to be joy for the rest of my life. How amazing, my husband, in your arms for 17 years, without a care in the world, no longer the fears. Dear George, it is easy to love you, because in you I see what I desire in my partner and what my rock should be. You say everything comes from heaven, which you wrap as a gift. That's why I accept with gratitude how you help my wings to lift. My pride has no measure, my faith no fear, my trust is my treasure, my love so dear. When I thought that things were at their peak, God smile upon our union and of twins we now speak. Wadir Sharbin and Josette lit new flames in my heart. The miracle renewed my love, and our life again would start. In their eyes, I see you. In their smile, I feel you. In their laughter, I hear you. Each morning, with our family, my heart does sing. When the kids say, "Hello, Dad." Empowers us every day. 70 years, my good man, and your ambition is at full speed, eager to help anyone who happens to be in need. Tonight, we gather to embrace and celebrate in this special place with love. I need not explain. Here's to Daddy George Ghossayn.